First, pupils should be given the opportunity to control a balloon with their racket hand working alone. Then, as shown here, let them work in pairs to control the direction of the balloon using only their racket hand.